And May Fasai has our cheer champs of the week, the Whitney High School Wildcats.
Beyond all that volume, the moves, and the spirit, being a Whitney High School cheerleader is serious business.
At football games, really like kind of lead the crowd, and everyone follows along, and it gets all the football players pumped up.
On this squad, there are 17 cheerleaders. That makes 17 captains.
We have found we have a lot of natural leaders on our squad.
Squad members from different backgrounds.
Well, I used to do gymnastics, competitive gymnastics.
Now Adrian is standing out, not only in skill, but as the only guy on the team.
He has a lot of really good tumbling that we've never had on our squad before. He brings like a new dimension to our squad, like a new level.
We're hitting the stunts a lot more than they used to.
And continuing to grow together and as individuals.
It teaches me to work with a lot of different people, like all different types of people, and to be a leader and to always try your best and push through.
The Whitney Wildcats football team will be on home turf tonight in their first game of the season against River City. In Rockland, May Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.